this one minus 2 into y cube xy into x cube plus y cube minus 3a xy plus a cube xy totally by y square minus ax whole cube. So then which implies minus 2 into xy into, so here the value is 0, plus a cube xy by y square minus ax whole cube. So then which implies minus 2 into a cube xy by y square minus ax whole cube. So then which implies 2a cube xy by ax minus y square whole cube. So therefore d square y by dx square equal to 2a cube xy by ax minus y square whole cube. So therefore hence the solution. So next problem, find d square y by dx square equal to, if the given function is, so what is the function, x square x power 5 plus y power 5 equal to 5 a cube into x square, 5 a cube x square. If x power 5 plus y power 5 equal to 5 a cube x square. Solution, given the function x power 5 plus y power 5 equal to 5 a cube x square. So now let f of x comma y equal to x power 5 plus y power 5 minus 5 a cube x square equal to 0. So then now differentiating with respect to x, then fx of x comma y equal to, so the derivation of x power 5 is 5 x power 4 minus 5 a cube into 2x. 5 a cube into 2x. Here the derivation of y power 5 is 0. So then which implies 5 into x power 4 minus 2a cube x. So and then f y of x comma y equal to 5y power 4 and the derivation of x power 5. So and this one is 0. So now f x x of x comma y is, and again differentiating, 5 into 4x cube minus 2a cube. So then multiplying 5 fourths, 20x cube minus 10a cube. So and next one is fxy of x comma y, so then which equal to 0. So and then fyy of x comma y equal to 5 into 4y cube equal to 20y cube. So now we have to find out d square y by dx square. So now find d square y by dx square equal to, so what is the formula, minus of fxx into fy whole square minus 2fx into fy into fxy plus fx whole square into fyy totally by fy whole cube. So then which implies minus of, so the value of fxx is 20x cube minus 10a cube into 5y power 4 whole square minus this value 0 plus, so 5 into x power 4 minus 2a cube x whole square into 20y cube by 5y power 4 whole cube. So then which implies minus of 20x cube minus 10a cube into this value is 25y power 8 plus here 25 into x power 8 plus 4a power 6 x square minus 4a cube x power 5 into 20y cube by here 5 cube means 125 y power 12. So then now by simplification minus 25 y cube minus 25 y cube is common, then 20x cube minus 10a cube into minus of 25 y cube into 20x cube minus 10a cube into y power 5 plus 20 into x power 8 plus 4a power 6 x square minus 4a cube x power 5 by 125 x power y power 12. So then which implies 20x cube minus of 20x cube minus 10a cube into y power 5 plus 20 into x power 8 plus 4a power 6 x square minus 4a cube x power 5 by 5 into y power 9. So then minus of, so here by solving of those one 20x cube minus 10a cube into the value of y power 5 means then write 5a cube x square minus x power 5 plus 20 into x power 8 plus 4a power 6 x square minus 4a cube x power 5 by 5 y power 9. So then minus of 5 into 4x cube minus 2a cube 5a cube x square minus x power 5 plus 20 into x power 8 plus 4a power 6 x square minus 4a cube x power 5. So totally by here 5 y power 9. So then again by solving of those one minus of 4x cube minus 2a cube into then 5a cube x square minus x power 5 plus 4 into x power 8 plus 4a power 6 x square minus 4a cube x power 5. So totally by, so what is the denominator of that one? Y power 9. So then which implies minus 20 x power 5 a cube plus 4 x power 8 plus 10 a power 6 x square minus 2a cube x power 5 minus 4 x power 8 minus 16 a power 6 into x square plus 16a cube x power 5 by y power 9. So then which implies minus 6 x power 5 a cube minus 6a power 6 x square by y power 9. So in that one minus 6a cube x square is common into x cube plus a cube by y power 9. So therefore d square y by dx square equal to minus 6a cube x square into x cube plus y cube by y power 9. Hence the solution.